Hello, Noah's Ark. This is Miss Denise. I am here today to talk to you about the joy of the Lord. But before we do that, we're going to say our prayers. One second.
Pray. The Our Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Boys and girls, today we're going to talk about the joy of the Lord, and we're going to do an experiment called Joyful Raisins. Okay? So before we get started, I want you to tell me about a time. Think about a time when you were so excited about something that you were bursting with joy and excitement. What is it that, was it that you got a new puppy or you got a new fish? Maybe you brought home a new baby brother or sister. What was something that you were so excited about that you couldn't stand it? You were just so excited. I want you to also think about what kind of things make you excited about God. What are some things we want to have that same excitement that we have for, like if mommy cooked our favorite meal, we want to have this same excitement. So what is it that we can do to see what kind of things make us excited about God? We're going to go to our scripture, which is Psalms 100. Our scripture says, shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving, and in his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. So that was our scripture. So when we think about the joy of the Lord, God wants us to be filled with joy and excitement. When we praise and worship him, we're going to try an experiment that reflects excitement, and one that does not, because sometimes we go before the Lord and we're sad and we're not, you know, giving him our best. So Miss Denise has water in this cup, okay? And I'm going to use some raisins to represent us as people. So if I put these raisins in this water, what do? They just sit there and do nothing. This is not the type of joy we want to have with the Lord when we go to worship him. When we go before him on Sundays or when we talk about him, we don't want to be like these raisins in here. So then Miss Denise is going to get some Sprite. You like Sprite? I do too, but I don't drink a lot of soda. So Miss Denise is going to pour some Sprite in another cup. And when I pour, you hear those fizzes? When I pour the Sprite in that cup, look at the Sprite. See, it has all these little bubbles. Now I'm going to get some more of us people, which are the raisins, And I'm going to take those and put them in the Sprite and just watch what they do. I'm just going to look at them, kind of. Let me see. And look, one of them popped up. I don't know if you can, I hope you can see. You see how they're popping up, moving around? They're not going to stay at the bottom. They are excited. They're full of joy. You know, the raisins are dancing because they're reacting to the soda water's carbonation. That's called carbonation. And the carbonation in the soda is a gas called carbon dioxide. The tiny bubbles that form inside of the raisins when they dropped into the soda water, the bubbles collect carbon dioxide and they grow. And that's what lifts the raisins. See the raisin that's lifted? That's carbon dioxide. And when the raisins reaches to the top of the water, the bubbles pop and then the raisins sink. And then the process starts all over again. So we should be the same thing as these bubbly raisins. We should always have the joy of the Lord. And when we don't, we go and we pray and we ask him to fill us again. And then we start all over again, boys and girls. So always have the joy of the Lord and not be gloomy and sad like the water and the raisins, but move around and have excitement about God. Okay. When you hear about him, be excited. When you go to church, be excited and praise the Lord. You're not too young. Praise the Lord, whatever you can, boys and girls. And this concludes our lesson about being joyful to the Lord. And Miss Denise is going to leave you with a lovely song. One second. Here we go.
I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart, down in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart, down in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
Bye.